If you're watching this video, you're probably thinking about moving your WordPress website to a new host and probably wishing the process felt a bit less intimidating. Indeed, whether you're looking for better performance, improved security, or just a change of scenery, migrating your website can seem like an unpleasant task that you would much prefer to save for another day. But let's cross this off your list. Today, we're going to show you how to easily migrate your WordPress site without any headaches or downtime. We'll provide you with a step-by-step tutorial using tools and techniques that make it simple and stress-free. Hi, I'm Alex from SiteGround, and today we're going to talk about how to transfer your website from one host to another. By the end of this video, you'll have all the knowledge you need to migrate your website to its new and happy home. But before we dive in, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and click the bell below so you don't miss any of our videos. And side note, if you're simply looking to migrate to SiteGround, you can just check the description below to jump to the section on how to migrate your WordPress website to SiteGround. The good news, we have a plugin that will do all the work for you automatically. Meanwhile, if you've decided to go with another host, keep watching as we'll explain how to do the manual migration. All right, let's get started. How to manually migrate your WordPress website to another host. Manually migrating your website gives you complete control over the process and helps you understand the inner workings of your site. While it might seem a bit technical, we'll break it down into simple steps that will help you get the job done more smoothly. Step 1. Backup your website. Before starting the WordPress migration process, you should first backup your website to ensure your data, with all its files and databases, is safely stored. Begin by accessing your website's files through an FTP client like FileZilla, CyberDuck, or Transmit. Connect to your server and navigate to the root directory of your WordPress installation. It's typically labeled as public HTML or www. Now download all the files, including the .htaccess file, which might be hidden by default. For more instructions on how to use FTP, we've included a set of articles in the description below. Next, backup your WordPress database by logging into your hosting provider's dashboard and accessing your database management tool. It's usually called phpMyAdmin. Select your WordPress database, click Export, choose the Quick Export method, and save the MySQL file to your computer. In case you have multiple MySQL databases and you wonder which one your site is using, open the wp-config file in the WordPress root folder, and you'll see the database name saved next to the DB name option. For more detailed instructions on how to backup MySQL databases, please check our set of articles in the description below. You now have a comprehensive backup that allows you to restore your website in case of any issues during the migration process. Step 2. Upload your backup on your new host. To manually migrate WordPress, you need to upload the backup of your website's files to your new host. Use an FTP client to upload your previously backed up WordPress files to the new server, overwriting any existing files in the root directory. Next, access your new host's dashboard and create a new empty database, a database user, and a password. Then go to phpMyAdmin, click on the Import tab, choose the SQL file you exported earlier, and click Go to import your old database. After the import, you will need to update the wp-config file with the new database credentials, ensuring that the database name, username, and password match the new host settings. Finally, check your website to validate that everything appears as expected, and update your site's URL in the database if necessary. You can use a search and replace plugin to reflect any changes in the domain or directory structure. Step 3. Point your domain name. Okay, your website has successfully been migrated, but we have one final important task: pointing your domain name to your new host server. Let's do this by logging into the account where your domain is registered. Locate the DNS settings or domain management section where you can update the name servers. You'll need to get the name server details of your new hosting provider, which usually looks something like ns1.yournewhost.com and ns2.yournewhost.com. Replace the current name servers with the new ones and save your changes. This update can take anywhere from a few hours to 48 hours to propagate across the internet, during which time your website may intermittently point to your old host. For a smooth transition, avoid making changes to your website during this period. Once the DNS changes have fully propagated, your domain will direct visitors to the new host, completing the migration process. It's also a good idea to check your website thoroughly after the transfer to verify that everything is functioning properly. If it does, then congratulations, you did it! How to migrate your WordPress website to SiteGround. The manual migration process that we just described is not that complex, but let's be honest, there are a lot of steps involved, so you may get lost or may make a mistake during the process, and that would be a real bummer. So if you've already chosen SiteGround as your new web hosting provider, you can save yourself the extra possible headaches because we have a plugin to automate the process. If you're a WordPress beginner, our SiteGround Migrator plugin may be your best choice. Alternatively, you can also trust our experts to do the migration for you. Now, I will show you how to easily make this happen, either by using our plugin or by requesting a manual transfer. Use our free SiteGround Migrator plugin for WordPress websites. Start by logging into your WordPress dashboard, navigate to the plugin section and click on Add New. Search for SiteGround Migrator and install the plugin. Once installed, activate it. Next, log into your SiteGround hosting account. Go to the Site Tools for the destination site and find the WordPress section. Click on Migrator and generate a new migration token. Now, return to your WordPress dashboard and open the SiteGround Migrator plugin. Enter the migration token you generated and click Initiate Transfer. The plugin will begin transferring your site. This process may take some time depending on the size of your site, but if you're keen to count down the progress, you can easily monitor it via the plugin interface. Once the transfer is complete, you'll receive a notification. To help you check your site on the new location, we create a temporary URL that's valid for 48 hours. Go ahead and inspect it to make sure everything looks good and functions correctly. If everything works properly, your work is almost done. Now you just need to point your domain to SiteGround. To do this, simply log into your domain registrar's management panel and update the name server to ns1.siteground.net and ns2.siteground.net. This directs all DNS records, including your website and email, to SiteGround. Request a manual web migration done by our experts. If you're looking for another way to transfer your website to SiteGround, you can also request a manual web migration performed by our professionals. To do so, you can order the manual website transfer from your client area. Click on the question mark in the top right corner, and then View Help Center at the bottom of the small window that pops out. Go to Contact Us in the upper right corner on the next page, and then from the list of categories, click on Transfer or Set Up a New Site, and then Transfer Website. Fill out the form where you need to provide access to your website. Our experts will transfer the database of your application, all of your website's files, and configure your website to work with the newly transferred files and database. And there you have it, a complete guide to migrating your WordPress website to a new host. We hope this step-by-step tutorial has made the task seem a little less daunting and empowered you to take control of your website's future. And of course, if you're looking for the most seamless site migration experience, be sure to head over to SiteGround and make the switch today. With SiteGround, you'll enjoy blazing fast speeds to keep your visitors happy, top-notch security for peace of mind, and 24/7 expert support whenever you need it. Plus, our SiteGround Migrator plugin makes transferring your website as simple as a few clicks, or just let our professional migration experts handle everything for you, hassle-free. Click the link below and join thousands of happy customers who trust SiteGround for their hosting needs. And of course, let us know about your experience with the process. If you enjoyed our video, don't forget to hit the bell icon and subscribe to our YouTube channel for even more helpful tutorials. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.